kid filled with romantic dreams. Always up to mischief, but never to extremes. But the folks that lived on Overdraft Hill were never off my back. So I rolled my swag and left that town to travel my own track. I roamed and worked and paid my way in search of truth and trust. And every time I got put down, I kept on getting up. Then a girl I met restored my faith and brought ambition back. So we worked in double harness, traveling our own track. Love grew stronger year by year, battling side by side. We never took a handout, they call that foolish pride. When you're pulling double harness, the trace chains can't be slack. And that's the way we taught our kids to travel their own track. We've been advised and criticized by those fair weather friends who tell you what you should have done and how to make amends. But should you need financial help, they'll quickly turn their back. You earn your independence, traveling your own track. We'll never have much money, but we have more than wealth. Our children's love, our grandkids love, each other's love and health. And when I shave in the mirror, the face that's looking back can meet my gaze as though to say you're traveling the right track. When Dorothy and I grow old and tired of roaming round, we'll build beside a riverbank and there we'll settle down to fish and dream and reminisce the good times looking back and wait for God to call us to that great eternal track.